What if they get me?
Maybe I can try. Laundry, laundry. Jesus Christ, the fuck's going on? Go Rubik, go Rubik. Why I scream of pain, I gotta ask. Really the best choice. Bro has 9 stick charges. This guy dies if you stun him. This guy still dies if you come and stun him one time. My friend on Nyx, come stun this guy one time. Please stun him! Stun him! Please! Please! I don't understand, like... hello? What could he have possibly been doing for the first 45 seconds of the lane that is so important? Like, holy shit. That's so mind-boggling. Bro is like adventuring into the jungle, collecting data on flora and fauna. Meanwhile, I'm almost doing 95% of Abaddon's HP. He has nowhere to be found. No. Like, do you lack confidence or what's going on? I don't understand. What's going on, buddy? Why is it so hard for you to press the stun button? I need to know. Dude, what the fuck is going on? How is this lane going so badly? It's literally just press stun on the guy and he dies. How is it this difficult to execute? I don't get it. I actually don't get it. It makes zero sense to me. Amazing. Thank you for the game.
Check your bottom tower. There may not be a smash.
check your bomb.
Power ain't long for this world. No shot, I'm going there. Tower's toast. Blank, we can go. No any helpers? No ulti on Abaddon. Mech. How does he just go mech? What? Disconnect from reality on this guy. Like, what the fuck? I think I'm just dead. Wow, he literally killed himself. Cool. I feel like I play way worse the more I try to like communicate with my team. Even if it's just like telling them statements to give them information, like Because then I tell them something and I have to like watch them to see if they listen to the thing I say, you know? As opposed to just playing and adapting to them. They're here, they're here. Alright, looking bad, guys. Cool to like smoke top. Okay. Hello? Razor? Come back? You need to walk back, please. As you can fight them. Losing rack. Go ogre, next. Nobody gives a hoot about range racks. Are you sure
about the other fellas lost a mid tower?
Thing about Dagon Rubik is don't have any survivability. But once you're on the back foot, it's kind of a meme. People can just jump you and your food. Nah, bro, I'm gonna push in this lane until someone comes. That's not how it works. Okay, you're good. Guys, guys, next, next, next. Hello, bruh. This guy. Holy shit. Alright, good job. Dude, this guy's like always running for like the fifth hero. He's like, I don't give a fuck about the first four. heroes I run into. Give me the fifth one. Looks really bad. Okay. Nice. I don't know what they're doing. This guy has same level of skill on Lone Druid as I do. Let me quickly show you my level of skill on Lone Druid.
There goes one of the other fellas mid
tower. Yeah. Not the best. Not the best. Cut one wave top. It's annoying. Careful, Slaughter's back. What the fuck? Tip it in with like 400 HP. I'm hitting the building. Going back, I have no mana. What's happening in this game? A lot of mana with 22 mana regen per second. Just wait till I get my level 25 talent. Then I'll really be out of mana. For sure a new player on the hero. I don't even think it's like account buyer, I think he's literally like, he's just like me, trying to learn the hero. Really bad at it. And do we have a sentry? Check the clip. No, okay. Fucked up. Yeah, that's embarrassing, bro. Easy peasy. Easy breezy. Okay, we lost lane super hard and still won. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. LFG. I'll commend you, even though I hated playing with you. The entire experience was excruciatingly painful. But yeah, GG's.